How have the previous roles that you've held at Triumvirate impacted your current leadership style?
So I've held a lot of roles. It has been how many years?
17 years.
It's been a long time. The different roles, each role is built on, was built on the last, from a technical standpoint, building up my my technical skill set in terms of hazardous waste disposal and all the different rules and regulations that come along with it, the different ways that we help our clients. But I think even more importantly than the roles were the bosses that I have in all of those different roles, watching their leadership style, watching what I liked, what I didn't like, and kind of building my